Hello, everyone.
Good morning, eh?
I am Russell Westbrook, along with my co-host, Trevor Rabie, that is. To start, students, if you have a textbook that you no longer need due to a scheduling change, please turn it into the main office as soon as possible. Thank you.
East Junior Class Senate has a recently vacated secretary position open. If you are interested in filling this position, please see Mr. Guy or Ashley Pierce at East.
All right. Seniors and parents need help filling out the FAFSA. Davenport University.
Woo! Panthers.
Will host FAFSA and tax assistance events with certified volunteer tax accountants and local financial aid professionals. Walk-ins are welcome and encouraged from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. on February 7th, February 14th, February 21, February 28, March 14, and March 28. Bilingual volunteers will be on-site for Spanish-speaking families. Contact Ms. Bartz at mbartz@zps.org if you have any questions.
That's pretty nice, eh?
It is.
Zealand's Got Talent, Saturday, February 7. If you apply to be in the show and you turn in a fast pass, you are in. Show information will be sent to you by January 28. If you have applied but still need an audition, you have two options. Option one, and preferred option, is you send a video of you recording yourself doing your audition and send it to Miss Clyde no later than Monday, January 26. If you want to audition live, we will need to see you immediately after school on Friday, the 23rd
right after
of January,
school.
In the band room. Late applications are being accepted through the 26th. Show order will be decided the 27th.
You should really get that in, Trevor.
I should.
Tuesday, January 27, there will be a meeting for all East volleyball players to meet the new coach and get needed information. Please try to attend this meeting, which will start at 3:30 in the cafeteria. I'll be there.
Alrighty, eh? East spring sports signups. If you're interested in participating in spring sports, please sign up in the East Athletic Office as soon as possible, ASAP. You will need to complete the concussion testing and have a current physical before trying out for any practice. Concussion testing dates are listed on our website, zonesports.com.
Attention West NHS. We will be meeting this Thursday, the 22nd at 7:15 in the West Cafeteria.
Any boys interested in playing golf this spring is asked to attend one of the two meetings on Wednesday, January 28th at 7:15 to 7:25 a.m. or 2:50 to 3 p.m. The meetings will take place in Mr. Manier's room, D-117.
That's not D-116, that's 117.
Yes. Any interested player unable to attend either time should stop in Mr. Manier's room.
Now, Trevor, I believe you have the joke of the day.
I do. How do you make time fly, Aaron?
You throw a clock across the room.
Don't do it, you'll hurt somebody.
That's true.
Zealand, have a great day.
Be nice.
Be nice.